back. It's Scarface here. Welcome to another episode of ARK Survival Evolved, The Sinner. Last episode, we did manage to level up and get a Pteranodon saddle and go for a little tour of the island. I think it's a good time for us to take the Taman raft out and go. I think I'd like a Sarco. And that's scary. That scares me, that's for sure. But yeah, I think I'd like a Sarco. I think we can try to find us a lower leveled one. Tame that thing up and go to town on it. But first things first, we need to go scout it out, find this one, and then we'll come back, grab our taming raft, and go to that location. But we want to try to go to that location safely. So we have a level up here. Let's put some in melee. We're going to need to get some in health, that's for sure. Alright. We have a level here. Let's pump weight just a little bit. Crazy Bronto, we're going to tame you. Alright, so the Sarcos are... The likelihood is that they're going to be in a very dangerous location. You know, let's rethink this for a second. Let's just think about this. Okay. I've told you guys that first thing I like to do is make narcotics. Let's make narcotics. Alright, we have 22 spoiled meat. We need berries. I think we left berries in here when we logged out. And since the server's not running all the time, we should have berries, and we do. So, let's make narcotics. We'll also look around here, check everybody out, and for more spoiled meat. There we go. There we go. I think we even put a bunch in the turtle. So we'll have to see. As we speak, it should stay fresher longer in the dino's inventory than our own, so it's not a bad place to keep them. Oh yeah, 25 more, that's good. Let's see, oh, we've got a bunch of heavy crystal. We wanted to craft a spyglass. What do we need? Fiberhide wood. Fiber. The hide. Are we out of hide? No, we're not. And now we need wood. Don't hit the Bronto. Oh, it broke. Before I could get it. About that. A spyglass. This will help us find our team. So that's what we want. No. Ooh, running too fast. Lag got me. No cooked meat in here. Need some cooked meat. Let's grab some off here. Cook it up. Put that away. Put that back away. Put that away. Let's keep the crystal in here. Mushrooms in here for now. Oh wait, we have a smithy. Let's put the crystal in the smithy. Some of the fiber. Keratin. Spark powder. Definitely make one of those. What do we need for the pike? More metal? Yep. Should be good on that. Let's put this out. Though I have recently learned that I believe the scythe is crossbow. We'll just go with the stone spears for now. Unless we still have enough. Nope. Short by two. Rid of the bow. Make sure the trank arrows are notched. Let's pull it out so it'll notch an arrow. There we go. And I think we might be ready to go do a little searching anyway. How much do we weigh? Currently 53 pounds on us, so Pteranodon here should be able to handle that. Compy, huh? We're gonna, which we could attack. These compies are rough. There you go. Eat it up, fellas. Oop, is that a wild one? It is a wild one. Did we hit it? Or did we get the dodo? Save the dodo. Oh, why is it running? I don't understand this running mechanic. It runs because I try to pick it up. It runs. Why are they suddenly scared like that? That's just really strange. I've never seen that before. Alright, it's coming back. And it gets over here. What level is this thing? 95 female. What do you think, guys? Tame it real quick. They don't take long. Pack of more females we have, the more eggs we get. I don't know. Just don't want them running around here wild. That scares me. Worry about my dinos. See any sharks down here? Is that a dodo underwater? Or is it a dodo that's running? Is that why it ran from us? Was it actually chasing the dodo and then changed its mind? That's just wild. Can we see it? Yeah, there it is. It's like underwater. We saw something strange again on ARK. Go figure. Let's see what happens. We dropped this guy. It spits at us. Is it just gonna hang out there? The dodo has to be drowning. I've never seen a dodo underwater. Just never seen anything like that. Alright, so the Dilo went to the closest lane. Interesting. Maggie's. Yeah. And a crazy parasaur in the water. It's done for. Three megalodons on it. Oh, yeah. For sure be all over for the parasaur. Now what I want to find out is our base is just right over there. If we come up like one of the little river inlets that I believe are right over here on our raft. Will we find a Sarco here, or do we actually have to go to the center where the swamp is? I know on the island map, the Sarco just spawns near some of the beaches. Not necessarily it's just eating coal, huh? Alright. They don't necessarily spawn in the swamp on the island map. That, you know, I've taken brief tours around the center map, but I haven't done a lot of exploring, not up close and personal exploring, like we're doing now. Let's check something here. If we do go for a Sarco, what level that we can learn it now? Okay. Then I think that would be a excellent tame then, given our level. Our status at this time. But some trips around ARK on a raft can become extremely dangerous. I really didn't want to travel too far from home, but it looks like, from what I'm seeing, not gonna have much of a choice. We're gonna have to do some traveling. 50-something Spinos around. Oh, wow. Check out the ruins over here. Does that not look awesome? After playing the island map so long, the center just amazes me. The center map is pretty epic. I bet you this is an entrance to the underworld. Well, I guess we're gonna have to come up the river. We'll look around just a little bit more, see what we see. But it's looking like we'll have to come up the river to get to the any Sarcos. They're gonna be in the swamp biome. Swamp is a scary place. I have gigas that wander around the swamp on this map. Just in case you didn't know, they're out there waiting. I gotta relocate. Is it Dimetrodon? There's a Sarco. 53. But the Giganotosaurus frightens me. I'm not sure if I was streaming from the dedicated server I play on, but I saw it went 113 giga right here in the swamp. That's a big giga, and I want to tame a giga that big, bigger even, but I am nowhere near ready for something like that, especially not solo. Solo, we'll have to definitely be ready to kite one. Kite it into probably Metal Behemoth Gate Cage and then knock it out. Ooh, something big over here. Maybe just a pair of Ceratheriums. Leave me be. The Titan Boas. We also need he's a buffo. We could use a frog. Yeah, if we ran into a 113 giga around here at our level right now, probably looking at instant death. One little chomp would be all it would take. Look at the Sarcos. Oh, look at all the frogs. Nope, those aren't frogs. Those are beavers, aren't they? No, frogs and beavers. I think the Sarcos aren't, yeah, they're definitely in trouble. That one's dead. Yep. Both of them are dead. The beavers and the frogs won. You guys witnessed it live here on Scarred Face's stream of ARK Survival Evolve, The Center. this is the center over here, guys. It's a pretty epic place, that's for sure. Let's pause here for a minute. Get our stamina. And take a look around while we're here. As you can see, it is a large floating island. A very large floating island. Oh, look at this. Ah, great place for a base location. I have to show this to my buddy on the server. He's into building over waterfalls and stuff, and this would qualify. It has an epic view. Wow. There's so much to this map. It's so interesting. There's just so much going on. Yep, this is that's the top of the ramp that goes down. I don't know. I've seen the ramp. I've been, you know, to the bottom of it. You can get big dinos down here, that's for sure. Water looks really blue and really deep right here. This would actually be a pretty nice base location. Be loud all the time, but pretty cool place. Some stamina. If you haven't checked this out yet, it's pretty epic in here. Dark mushrooms. I think they always provide light, which is pretty cool. Metal nodes. Interesting. The ramp. It's very interesting. There were Titan bows there. Fight with them. We would like some of their eggs, though. large behemoth gate in the front here, and you've got a base. A few foundations to set things on, you're good to go. That's pretty interesting. Sure what's in here. What, yeah. Oh well. Comes right out. Okay, that's cool. Out here where all the dangerous stuff is. RGs and stuff that want to kill us. Sabers, Carnos, Rexes, they're all down there. And they could swoop in on us from elsewhere too. Here's the, you know, now we're an upper level of this. Lots of terrifying things in here. But it's really epic to look at. The Rex is going to town. Beavers everywhere. Which means there should be beaver dams everywhere, but seeing any. We'll eventually need some cementing paste, but I think we can do without it for now. Oh, look at that. Would love to take that on. What level is that? A 20. Maybe not yet. We level this guy up, it might be able to handle it. Let's see what's up top. We'll get back to the Sarco taming. I haven't forgotten what I want to accomplish today. Just exploring the map. Alpha Raptor. And a whole big bunch of other raptors. Oh wow. Look at all the saber teeth. Teeth. The saber tooth. There we go. Let's get some stamina. Watch the hot action down here. Stegos. Saber tooth. The RG took off that was here. I think they're still running. Oh, oh, that stego fell. Now this one's alone with a bunch of sabers. Oh, they're going after the other one. Oh, they changed their minds. They're like, oh, the idiot fell. We can't eat it. Let's get this one. Oh, they're going to go for it anyway. This one up here is too tough. He's kicking our butts. Nope. The Sabres won. Now what do? They go over. Stego's still fighting down there. Beautiful. The Sabres will try to get us. Better get out of here. We don't have much life on this guy. And definitely no life on me. I'd never last. You know, from this view, you can almost see like a layout of a city amongst the ruins. It's pretty wild. So, we are in this direction. So we kinda, I don't know, I guess the best way is probably just to come right up here. I'm gonna detour though, I'm gonna look at that set of ruins right over here. Ah, the waterfalls are awesome. Let's sprint a bit. We're kind of high up. Kind of looks like a dangerous fall. It didn't look like it, but that is a heavily wooded area right there, isn't it? Guess they'll all start spawning in. Yeah. So it's only from that render distance that you can really see the layout. Quetzal, we definitely, a level 7. We get an Argent, we may try that. If we could get one of those early, it would make everything so much easier. Yeah, this is, you cannot tell me that this is not an epic site for a base. I mean, this right here, it's just like the center of attention. Or, I mean, even, you know, if you got really, if you did this correctly and, like, built your rooms on pillars off of, you know, this with, you know, these being entrances into, you know, rooms, you know, expanded the size of this to an epic size. I mean, it would be amazing. Can we not do it from here? Guess we couldn't do it while we were inside. Trying to fill the water skin. And it wouldn't let me while I was in there. Yeah, this is absolutely an amazing sight. Don't want to land where we don't can't see around us. Look at that. Is that not just epic? Made it really fast there, buddy. I think there is one more site that I liked better that I've seen. I just haven't relocated it in my journey, but this is pretty amazing right here. Just a few dino gates, you could seal off your dinos, put some foundations in down there, put some ceilings over it. I mean, you could be pretty epic pretty fast. And I mean, it's there are metal nodes, more metal nodes, more tiers. You keep your building for flying beasts up here. Is this a cove area? Amazing. So our base isn't that, is that way. The center's back over there. I'll have to come back to this little spot again. This may be our, one of our spots that we build. I think there's another base location over here that I really liked. It's kind of wild at where the dinos spawn on this map compared to the island map. I mean, they are, of course, like Carno Island over there, Dead Island, or whatever you want to call it, or whatever it's called. I'm not positive. I've just already called several things. And, obviously, it spawns mostly carnivorous animals. As far as I know, all carnivorous animals. From scorpions, saber teeth, carnos, argents, and rexes, and raptors. Those are on that island pretty much exclusively. I don't think there's anything else there. Some pretty great ponds to build around too. Look at this. Is this a two-tiered pond deal over here? Is there like... There is. There's one down here and then one up here. That's pretty cool. I mean, you could really, you know, turn that into something if you wanted. Something kind of cool. Beaver everywhere. Gonna have to kill something pretty soon to feed our pterodon here. It needs to eat. It's a pretty cool little area. I love the ruins, and they, from what I understand, they're gonna even upgrade that even more. A future update. So, to all of you who are fans like I am, that's what you have to, you know, you have something to look forward to. Now, what exactly is that? Is that what I think it is? It is. And yeah, even a level 9 would chomp us to death. Even with our ability. You know, with the speeds turned up and everything, I don't think that we could do anything with that right now. I think that we would lose any fight. Alright, I know roughly where I am there. That's cool. While we're here, let's health it up.